Hey, I'm Zan.
Hey, bros, it's PewDiePie.
No.
And I'm Llama.
That's Llama. And we're gonna be playing Mario Party 6.
Oh, I've actually played that one before.
Okay, beauty. We don't want to finish that one.
Hey, bros, I like penis.
You wanna do this one?
Yeah.
Fair square. I wanna do 50, but I guess you wanna do 30.
I don't wanna get bored of it. Peach and Daisy.
Let's do Toad and Yoshi.
Wow!
No, I'm gonna get confused. I'm gonna think I'm Boo the whole time. That's what happened last time.
Well, just remember that you're Yoshi. It's not that hard. Because Yoshi sucks.
That's my impersonation of Yoshi.
No. I already know about this board.
So why does Fair Square have an E in it? Fairy Square.
Because it feels like it.
Shit.
Perfect.
Yoshi does suck, I don't want to switch.
Too late now. But it's always best whenever there's a space between each partner.
Not that big of a space.
Yeah, usually not. Get your stars here.
Extra, extra.
10.
Now who sucks?
You. Koopa Kid's gonna roll a 0. So far, Boo's winning. Make the team proud.
Won't.
I think we're all in backwards order.
Are we?
Yeah, because I went first, then Koopa, then Boo. Might as well buy something. Buy a piranha.
Piranha's the best.
Piranha really is the best. Especially after Communist Bowser comes by and makes everyone share the coins.
Quit stalling, give me your coins.
Oh, damn it. I played this one the other day, and I totally forgot how to play it.
It's okay.
I bet you can move left and right.
I went to art school, I can do this.
Go! Just remember you're in the bottom right. Where's the shy guy?
Where is he?
Did he already show up?
Fuck! I got him. Oh, he's at the end.
I got two! No, he didn't count. The one in the bottom right didn't count.
You still won.
Yeah, but I should have gotten three more than I did.
I got one because I didn't think the shy guy was coming.
Two of them came in the last second, but for some reason didn't count the one behind the barrel. Hi, you're a barrel. And barrels are stupid because PewDiePie sucks and he can't hide behind a barrel.
What?
Oh, he calls people barrels.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll let you use that one. Yeah, PewDiePie says people are barrels, and like it's an insult. Because he tried hiding behind barrels, and the monster saw him in, Amnesia. Or something like that. I don't love the story.
You're just mad because it talks like this.
Yeah, see, everyone was in reverse last round. Buy a mushroom.
You know, PewDiePie cried when he played the Walking Dead game.
That's because he found out he was a barrel. Might as well put that right there in front of us. Or on the blue. Next one. That one. No coin.
Oh, we should have played Mario Baseball.
I suck at Mario Baseball.
Not with the Goomba.
Because I try stealing.
The Goomba's and the Monty World are the best ones.
Yeah.
The first one's a battle.
The second one, isn't it?
It's the first one. No, it's the second one.
Yeah, I was like, we already did
that. What did we just play?
What did we just play? I can't remember. Oh my god.
Did we play anything?
It was a picture.
Oh.
With the Shy Guys.
Well then.
We should do this one. We can beat them.
Okay. Last time you died. First.
That's because I was pressing the controller left, and when I let go, it'd fling up.
Well then hold it.
I feel like weird holding it though.
That's what you're supposed to do.
Go! Okay, let's do it.
Which way did he go? There.
Alright. Boo should die real soon. I don't even know how Boo dies, because he's floating.
Yeah, he's floating, so if the thing opens up, he's still gonna float.
It's been the same thing three times in a row. Oh.
Up, down. Okay. There. Everyone, point at the retard. We're all pointing at you.
I hate Toad, because when he points left, he really points up.
He does.
What?
No, you actually did point up that time.
No, I was pointing down accidentally. Oh.
I was holding right on my right hand, and at the last second, I just flung down.
No, I was too busy paying attention to his hands, but when he points left, he really points up. And so I always think I'm pointing up, because he's pointing up. Oh, well, we still get more coins than we
do. You get a pity coin?
I get a pity coin.
You get one.
Got the one pity coin. So how many did they get? They got 8 plus, what was it, 6?
They got 16. They tied.
Oh.
How did they have zero at first? Oh, it was battle.
Yeah. Planned it.
Actually, I planned it.
Why'd he... He's stupid.
They'll come around here one of these days.
Enough of my great escape. Running from the scene.
I was pressing A like as if I was Boo.
Toad's taunt is worthless.
It sounds like Boo. Bullcrap.
No, they always get it. They usually go for the coin though. Oh, I thought he was gonna get the broomstick.
Yeah, I'm gonna play.
It's a lot harder at night.
Oh crap, I didn't mean to.
Yeah, you shouldn't have gone for that one. The flower's worth the most right now. Well, you got,
suck it.
You got 5 coins.
Well, now no one's gonna get any good jackpot for a little while.
Oh well. It's another battle.
It's gonna be
Sunday Drivers.
It's gonna be Smash Dance. I knew it. I called it.
This one with that board with the colors. Yeah. Just don't jump on my head. Oh, dang it. Oh my gosh, Koopa Kid.
Oh,
he sat on my head for a solid 5 seconds.
Gah!
Just keep going, it's not worth for us to tie. Oh my gosh, he blocked me from getting it too.
Nope!
If you smash someone, you can just stay on them and not move. Oh no, it's literally a 5 second smash.
I smashed Boo.
I might as well just keep stalling them, because I can't win.
13.
He smashed me for 15 seconds out of that.
The game was 15 seconds long, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I smashed the whole time. Crap, I don't know if I should gamble.
Man, you just suck at gambling. Just can't do it like me. Oh,
shit.
Come on.
Well,
I don't moon to be rude, but that moon's rude.
I can at least go for coin, but it costs 10. Might as well try it.
Isn't everything double though?
Yeah.
Except for the jackpot.
Alright. Coin. Coin.
Oh. And then you gain 10 out of it?
Yeah, I got 10.
If you got the jackpot, you would have gotten nothing out of it.
Yeah. And then this ladder, we need to start putting some traps on. He's just now getting there. Boo-da-boo.
Yoshi's not talking, look at him. Is his mouth
He's
moving?
Like staring at him.
How is Yoshi making that sound?
You ever notice how Yoshi has a Kirby on his face? A green Kirby?
He tried to eat it, but he got stuck on his face.
He's got a green Kirby. Oh, asshole.
Asshole.
Asshole. The fire's just minus 10, right?
Is that what it was, fire?
Yeah, it was a fireball, I think. Because that's what they got earlier.
It's only minus 10, yeah. If cool. It's the shocking one, it's minus 5 for every step you take.
Yeah.
Which is OP, it goes right in front of you.
Snow world! Damn it. I'm usually good at this one.
Memory lane.
I've been doing terrible though, because I keep holding the direction longer than I need to, so I fly off the edge. Go!
Finish! Oh! Do we tie?
Maybe.
Will it count that? Oh, what? I was standing on there,
I guess I barely hit the turn button before you.
But I lit up the last one.
That really should count as a tie.
You can't turn faster than someone else, because if you press a button, they do a set animation.
No, like, as I was walking on one, I'd press the direction for the
I know, like, that's what
hit.
I would do.
Yeah.
I would hold turn while I'm running.
But I might be doing that slightly before you. I don't know.
Crap.
Yeah, put a thwomp in front of him, see how he likes it. Bowser? Oh, okay. I don't know what I should do.
Just go in a loop, I guess.
Well, I mean, I might as well go this way, but I mean, there's no
West
point in going this. Yeah.
You can't risk any.
Yeah, I'll just go down for now. But I'm not gonna buy anything. Not that 40 coin. Power cone, power star.
I pressed A again, thinking I was Boo.
I thought you were booted because I thought you press A.
I pressed it as soon as he got rid of it.
I should put a thwomp right in front of the Well, no, there's no point putting a thwomp down right now. We want them to go and spend 40 coins on a star. Waste their money.
I can barely afford it. I'm gonna say hey to Boo with his butt head. See his butt head.
He's got a butt. He's got a butt and Yoshi's got a Kirby.
Kirby has a mouth though, and he was like blushed cheeks. Damn it. They always win this one.
No, they don't.
Yeah?
Oh, I was thinking of the other one where we have to jump on the cannon. Here, I'll go after green, you go after blue.
Shut up.
Excuse me. Coming through. Farmer.
Don't let them out. Don't let them out. Sorry, I just
shot me. Just shoot me and win. We need it. I have one! Shoot me and win, if you
need. Oh, I got it! No, I hit him. I just... come here!
No, Boo got it. Damn it.
I had four, and I shot...
I had one the entire time. I was shooting everyone.
No, we need to watch the replay, because I shot the blue one when I had four, and it gave me nothing.
Yeah, it didn't give me anything for some reason. Like, I was shooting so many people, and I only got one the whole time. Boo was invincible because he was blinking, he just got shot, and he stopped being invincible, and I shot him, and it didn't do anything. Might as well, we're not buying anything. Yep.
But then it gets rid of 20 of our coins.
20 of our coins, but...
they'd have to move 4 spaces to lose 20 also.
No, I'm not buying that. But we need to wait until we're gonna use a golden shroom and then slap it in front of him.
No. We don't want any of this one.
I know where they're gonna use it. As soon as they get one.
Look at me talking. You see his mouth moving?
Yeah, buy one. Buy one. Oh,
no,
he can't.
It's gonna be daytime.
No, we got another day left, don't we?
No.
Oh, crap. So they can't waste the coin. You can save it. Or you can just put it there, doesn't matter. Or let me use it next turn.
Well, like, they're gonna... he goes before Boo, so...
oh, that's right. Yeah.
He's gonna spend all their money and then Boo will go for the stars.
He's gonna get a 1.
I can go over here and gamble after you get them.
Well, I'm not gonna buy one for a while. I already passed it.
Yeah. I guess I'll buy it.
Yeah, I already passed it because I don't want to pay 40. You can get twice as many as I would. Garden grab! Crap. Bots are usually pretty good at this one.
The bots, the slap trot.
Clap trap.
Don't start this hop. Already there. Come on, scrub.
Stop! Do it! I was on it for like 4 seconds and it was blinking.
I'm on it. Oh, crap.
Get a cloud, get a cloud.
Okay.
Well, I'm back to where I was. They were close.
Go! On the cloud again! Okay. I went on the fish and I'm just sitting there. Yoshi! Blah! Blah!
Toad's taunt is stupid.
Because Toad sucks.
Toad does suck.
Nobody wants to be Toad.
I want to be Toad.
Hey guys!
Hey look, 20 coins, so I'm not an asshole, like the moon.
The moon normally makes it 5.
I don't need to use anything. Duel? Damn it. Well, I'll go left. Big money, big money. You're gonna throw it right on ours.
You can't throw it on the upright ones.
Yeah.
See, we spent 20 to get rid of their 20.
Yeah, but look, now they can't afford more than one.
Oh! They barely can't even get two. Ooh, real scary.
Give me $20, give me $20.
Oh!
I can't even reach the star.
He's waiting, he's saving up.
You gotta put another trap. Right on the red. They won't be able to afford it next turn.
Well,
do it! Then they won't be able to afford it. Because if Koopa Kid goes all the way, then they can only afford one.
What if they get minigame coins?
Well, we're gonna make sure they don't. Wow!
We have money to spare.
Get it, Piranha. They give us the big money. That's three stars we can afford. Nope.
I want more than three stars. He says, how many do I want, not how many am I willing to buy.
Look at that. We got one coin.
Don't you wish life worked? Like you could just run around and then you get paid for running around?
Just walking and then stopping.
And getting beat up occasionally.
Oh hey, you got the duel. You can take all the coin. No, you can take
one. I'm going for it.
One coin.
Or should I risk a star for 40 coins?
That'd be all their coins if you want to. I don't think you can risk star for coin.
It won't let me. Okay. One coin.
Big money, big money.
I'm gonna make them mad.
It's gonna be Sumo Vumo. Oh, a mass meteor. You can win this one, it's easy.
Is that a fat joke?
Yeah.
Blow! Blow!
Yoshi!
Go for it, go for it! Oh, you missed your chance.
Oh, there was no way to go past that! He hit it too.
You had to rush it, like I said. I like how they can swim in space. As if they're like pushing air around.
I feel they can exist alive in space.
Well, I mean, Yoshi's got a Kirby for air. I don't know what Koopa kid's
doing.
No,
like, if you're in space, it's not about air, it's about pressure. Like, all your insides would shoot out and, like...
Not all of them.
Everything would come out.
You're like, all your insides. I'm like, not all of them. Yeah, there's no way he's gonna beat you. Unless you hang back.
Unless he rushes.
Even if you hang back.
Oh! Got it.
For one coin. Like, he's dead.
I killed him for a coin.
He broke his neck on that asteroid.
Like, if you're in space, you're just dead. It's not about oxygen, because...
Well, you can survive a little bit. Hold on, I can fix this.
No, that's going to waste the one coin I just earned.
No, hold on. Watch this, it'll work.
This is why we should play Tekken, because more fast-paced.
And it's fixed, just by putting it back in. I don't know why I didn't read it in the first place. If only we had two coins, we could have made it so they couldn't buy more than one. Oh crap.
We should at least use like some sort of Tekken recording.
Guess we could.
Cause it's a fun game and it's fun to watch.
We only have like what? 25 rounds left?
Go! No 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 no!
Oh! Less than that. I forgot how to jump for a second.
No no no! No no!
Shit!
No no! No no! 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 No!
No! It's freaking me out.
Gotta start jumping it fast.
We're in pace together.
I was gonna jump on your head right now.
You can't though, we were jumping at the same time.
I was gonna push you off the edge. Can you jump off?
Why can't I eat you like in Super Mario Brothers?
Just like eat me, like, and jump with me. And then if you die.
If I get hit, it hits my stomach and you pop out. We need to make sure they're at least going this way first, because this is the first time coming around.
They eventually have to go this way.
They don't have to.
Well, they don't have to, but I mean, usually they do.
They'd probably be afraid to go this way.
They don't have fear, they're the computers. Yeah, buy something. They can't afford more than one.
Well, that gets rid of the purpose of having a thwomp.
They still can't afford more than one.
Yo!
He's wow. Using
it. He's gonna hit 2 tens.
What a butthead.
10, 10. Close enough. He's stupid.
Now just to make sure they don't win this one. Just jump in the air and land on the duel again.
Okay. There.
Alright, jump.
No, I jumped.
You got a zero. Might as well get more coin.
Penny for your thought.
Might as well go for the treasure if you want. It's got the highest reward.
Ah!
One too far.
Calling hacks on that one.
Who's calling hacks?
I'm calling hacks.
C-O-L-L-I-N-H-S-A-K-S. Calling hacks. Pixel perfect. Oh, dang it.
They're gonna get enough now.
They might get enough to have a whole nother one.
They need one. No,
or no, you can only get 19 on this.
They need like 4 coins.
Yeah, you're up first.
You see that?
You
I got half.
One that you could have gotten.
Like, hardly could have gotten. Well, you missed like 10 you could have gotten.
It doesn't matter, it's not like you're gonna lose anyway. You missed all of them!
It's up to you. Oh, you can't get them all. You
got all but one.
Gosh, so
oh, 20 is the max, I didn't know that.
Why are you so bad at this? Well, let's see you get launched into the air and move. And like, gain...
You just did.
Gain momentum for no reason.
You just did.
In real life.
Oh, I did that in real life.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me.
Oh.
Blah! Blah! Dang it!
Oh.
Curse of Toad.
And they can buy...
Jeez, they can buy 3.
Well, he's like, fuck you, boo. You're getting nothing. Hey, Stinky!
Achoo! Oh, sorry. Oh,
we
landed on.
Oh yeah, 3 coins. Give us those 3 coins.
It's just enough to do nothing.
So he landed on a red, essentially.
And we landed on an extra blue.
Sorry, you don't have enough.
Get out of here, stupid ghost. You can't even be out in the daytime.
Get off
hey, look,
my property.
An extra coin.
They got 0. Okay.
Come on, come on, come on. Jump the gun. Dang it.
Called it.
Mullet's okay in the daytime. I hate it at night when you got a butt slam.
No, nights when you jump. Oh, never mind.
Called it.
I hate the ones that pop out.
Oh.
Before you can. I didn't touch that.
Oh well. I accidentally jumped at the piranha plant, and another one popped out when I was going the other way.
Where's the other gold? There.
Get out of here. It's my side.
Both of them are on your side.
It's because I know who the- Oh, damn it! Just go for it. We totally stomped him. We got backward scores.
Nope.
They're dead. They can't escape. They're stuck in pipes.
And they still have 0. Well, I'll be.
Five. And a half off.
Good enough for me.
That means you can buy 9.
Not at once.
You should use it. You're further ahead, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like 6 ahead.
Hey, look, I'll give us extra coin. If I can manage to do it at night.
If you lose, I'm gonna kill you.
If you lose, I'll kill you. I might as well go for the flower.
It's harder, but. And you're timed, so.
What do you mean you're timed?
Like 10 seconds left.
Yeah. I missed one. Oh well. Bigger jackpot next time.
I told you I was 6 ahead, you could roll a 5.
Your mom's level 5.
Said you rolled a 5, not level 5. Oh.
They can't even play the mini game.
Oh, what? Just cause I'm white? I can't play that?
Watch where you're going, ya fool.
You don't let dead people play games, is that it?
No, we don't let buttheads play.
Yeah.
Look at the little Kirby. He's like, hi!
Kirby or the butthead, which one's better?
Kirby head. 10.
So I rolled a 9, okay.
Well, you got a slow shroom. It's better.
Well, that was...
Regardless, you gotta put something over that. We need to fill up that top row, because that's where they have to go no matter what.
Oh.
Okay. Jump the gun! Damn it.
Damn it.
Brutal bots are too hard
you
on this
You always
one.
Let me down on this one.
No, I found a technique for winning on this one. It's because I press it too, like, fast. Oops. Drop my controller.
Crap, let me know when.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Look, I dropped my controller, still caught up.
Actually, you were ahead of me before you dropped it and paused it.
Yeah.
And then I caught up.
It's because I had the headphone wire against my leg, and it slipped.
That's gross to burp while you're recording.
You're gross. All the time.
Blah! Blah!
No. Can I use a slow shroom on the hat mix-up?
You just landed on
Slow down the hat.
Yeah, just throw it in there. 101.
What did I get?
Dalmatians. You got a 9.
I mean the orb. What did I get?
I mean you got a 10, but you got a mushroom, I think.
Oh, he got a broom. Broom up the butt.
He's gonna put him right in front of the stars. No, put him behind it. He can't afford it.
Should have put it in front of him so he lost 3 coins. Actually, he wouldn't lose 3 coins, though. Did you just land on Bowser? No. Okay. Thought he was further ahead than I...
Kick his ass!
Put that Goomba over his blue moon.
Oh my gosh!
What?
I pressed left one time, and it like went over twice, and I pressed A. It almost went there.
Yeah, that one. What?
I don't know, it's like the sound in my right ear is different.
Oh. It's probably because you have bad hearing.
No, it's like I don't hear any voice.
Let's go to the right and mix them up and get 3 coins, 3 stars. Actually, go down and buy them. We need to both go down and buy as much as we can tonight. Oh crap, is that a Thwomp? Oh well.
If it's an electric thing, we're going to lose money.
2 turns left. Even still, we have to do it.
Okay.
Get good. Now, we need to get a mushroom or something so we can farm this. If we each buy 5, then we can get max. Gondola. Or clan team. Gondola Gildy.
This time you're spraying.
I'm sprayer. Alright, I'm gonna go right first.
No, go left. You have to go left.
Okay.
You can't pass me.
It's not funny. My mom died that way.
She died because a Yoshi got in front of the ladder.
Yoshi got in the ladder, yeah.
They're doing it wrong. Where is he going? He got lost.
It's because they're blocking each other for a second, and they think they're going to block him forever. You better do it before you accidentally lose. I'm going to spray Yoshi off.
2 of the Koopas have dirty windows, because the game ended and they left without finishing their job.
Well, if it rains within the next few days, it'll clean it.
How do they get all these jobs? Like, they're farmers and they're window cleaners.
They mow the lawn, they like blow fans on windmills for energy.
That's volunteer work.
Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm gonna use a slow shroom to get a 10, just so we can both farm.
It's not farming, it's just...
Well, I mean, it's farming all the stars we can possibly get.
I don't think we're...
Farmer Brown.
Plowing land and then placing seeds.
That's what you think. You gotta place the star seeds so that in few months' time, you'll have a star field.
Hey, Mario, I heard you're growing some star in your backyard.
Oh, no, no! No! I don't know what you're talking about!
That's not me.
Yeah, your eyes look a little red, Mario.
No!
Which one should I get? Should I Goomba or this one? I'll get this one, see. No, it doesn't matter, because we're both gonna get...
Just get the golden.
Yeah. You should use it, just to make sure you get at least one round.
We have another night, don't we?
What do you mean?
There's one more night.
No, it's the last one.
Huh.
Paying 20 to save, like, 50... I almost pressed A on one, I would've been so mad.
Really, we're just saving 30. Potentially, because I could make it there on my own. 55.
I wish I could speed this part up. And I'm gonna duel Bowser Jr. Koopa Kid.
Bowser Draw!
Bowser Karoog! Oh man, I gotta get some of those stars.
They see me run.
He can't even afford to go past the Thwomp.
He can afford a star though. He's just doing that to get the coins for Boo.
Now he can afford it.
And Boo's gonna buy it.
They can almost get two. I was hoping so much he'd go up and go to the Thwomp.
He just wants to gamble.
Oh crap, he did. He's gotta feed his addiction. I hope so bad that he misses. He's gonna get the treasures, watch. Oh. Maybe not.
Friggin' hacks, they never lose.
He didn't even wait to like time it, he just goes, whoop, it's mine. Now they can afford, 4.
5, because he's gonna land on blue, isn't he?
That's right.
He figured plan this out.
Oh wait, no he's not.
He could.
Oh! Told you.
Do you think Sponge would watch if he did Tekken? Does he even like that?
I don't think so. Oh, he almost landed on... Oh my god. He didn't even go down to try and get the star. How many did he have?
Like 60.
Did he not have enough to make it to the star?
Oh, what, he gold? No.
Nah, I don't think he did. Okay, I guess that makes sense. He's going to try and gamble. If you get 3 ones, you're out of the game. You and your green Kirby mask.
No.
You made it.
There were 3 8s, the last one was just cut off.
You got cut in half, and you're getting it.
Nope. They're dead. They've been taxidermized.
Is that what you have on your face? A taxidermized Kirby?
You probably thought that was a green Kirby. Nope. It's dead.
Really, you're Mario in a green suit with a Kirby mask.
No, it was a Kirby that was shot and taxidermized and then painted green.
So what does Yoshi's face look like when you take the green Kirby off?
A troll face. If you think about it, what's wrong with Yoshi's eyes? Because they're not inside of his head, they're above his head. So if you touch the back of his eyes, they'll come out.
They're also not separated. He has one eyeball, but it's got like a groove in the middle. Kind of like Sonic has one eyeball with two pupils.
I can get this thing.
Oh, you might as well. Well, I mean, it's gambling 50-50 if we're going to win or not.
Yeah, but still.
Yeah, whatever. Give it.
We're way ahead.
We're more than way ahead. But yeah, it's 50-50. Although, the very right one and the middle left one seem to be the most winning from what I've
seen. It's still 50-50.
It's still 50-50, but the very right and the middle left are the best. And I get to go first, because...
Oh.
What? I win.
I'm going to show you that it doesn't have to be in those places. It's going to be on me or Boo.
I'm going to have the shortest one.
Just to spite you. Shit.
Oh, damn it.
Told you it would be Boo or me.
Oh, Now they're gonna go gamble them away in the stupid hats. And they're gonna lose. Jump the gun! Damn it. I like jump the gun. You can't lose at that one. The bots cannot win.
We can't lose at Rocky Road.
Well, yeah. Because they beat the shit out of each other.
Unless I beat the shit out of you.
Watch. First thing that's gonna happen, Boo's gonna go over and beat the shit out of Koopa Kid.
the other way around. he came back and hit him.
I wasn't paying attention, so we did slow.
I wasn't either. I was watching the fight.
No! Let's
stay on your side.
Now we're almost tied.
No, we're just going two at a time to let them catch up.
Two at a time is the best thing you can do on Left 4 Dead.
Beat each other up.
Oh, somehow they're not. Oh, there they go.
Koopa Kid got hit twice.
How does Boo punch a rock if he's a ghost?
Why can't he just fly through it and get to the end?
Punch a rock?
They don't jump. Sometimes I think standing still is just better.
It's not. I've tested it. It's actually best to do a medium jump and then kick.
Who's gonna win?
Toad's such a badass, he just beat the shit out of a gigantic boulder.
And I guess Yoshi just helped. Yoshi just beat the shit out of the guy that beat the shit out of the boulder. So who's tougher? So you're saying you're Chris Redfield?
I'm saying that Toad could beat the shit out of Chris Redfield.
Yeah, he just pushes the boulder.
He just punched a boulder and didn't even break it. Toad went over and broke it in... not in two. He broke it in like 50 pieces and it went flying. We don't need to use that. Get a duel. Totally past that.
It's time.
Or I can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You're gonna land on a red.
No, I'm landing on ours.
Ours is red.
It's a sun. Sun isn't red. He's hauling ass.
He's a hauling ass.
I'm hauling ass.
Hauling ass.
Remember the movie Rat Race?
I know, that's what he says, hole in ass. It's alright.
He's gonna lose it.
It's alright.
But it's okay, because it's not one of ours, it's one of his. Let's see if I can follow it. I don't even know which one it went in. Bottom left?
Yeah, it's left. Yeah.
Oh!
He missed it!
He had it, and he's like, no, I'll go to the next one.
Because remember, they go the long way to get where they want to go. Instead of going right, he goes left, down.
Maybe he just doesn't know the controls.
Well, there's the star that we gave them.
That's one of his stars. We're going to get ours back.
Did we give them two or one?
Two. Because everyone put a star in. So it's really good for single player. But for co-op, it's...
50-50.
50 cent. It's gonna be a battle. Nope. Jump the gun, just please. God damn it.
We already did this one. We're gonna just edit this out.
Did we really? Yes, we did. Remember, you're the one on the right.
Let me see how fast I can turn it. Not that fast.
They had it, I heard
it. Still got to it. I'll see how fast you can turn it in, it's not that fast. Oh god damn.
I told you, you're the... It was a tie.
I don't know why I keep doing that.
Fish is just right here, isn't it? No, crap, I went the wrong way for the fish. Did you even have to move?
Yeah.
Oh. That's right, I was going with the red shell.
How come there's no fish in this game? You don't get to see them, except for right here.
You can see them on the main screen if you use the microphone, I think. I forget what you have to say, but you have to say something and they like, fly across the screen.
Whatever they're called, like Palutaboos or something, probably.
Magikarp.
Palutaboos.
Should I go for the treasure? I'll wait till it gets to 999.
We're not gonna get that.
I don't think even if you do 50 rounds and everyone goes this way, that you can get 999. Not even paying attention. I'll just go for the mushroom.
What?
Yeah. I can do it no matter what in the daytime, but at night I miss. Because it just goes faster. It goes slightly faster, and it's just harder.
The treasure chest is the easiest one for me, though, because you can see it while it's spinning.
I can see all of them, I just wasn't paying attention.
Well, it's the easiest to see, big and brown. Oh, a Poodaboo is a fireball, I don't know.
We're never gonna go there. Oh, we might go there. I think if we're two. So we're gonna have like half our score.
Man, I can owe you 8 coins and I'll give you three.
Man, you know I'm good for it.
Wow.
Look at that butthead.
I think Yoshi is in all of Pitbull's songs.
Your mic's kinda loud, you should pull it away from your face. Your big ol' face.
But Yoshi's in the Pitbull songs.
Yeah, look at Yoshi's eyes. He has one eyeball and two pupils.
No, there's a line between them.
Well then he has two eyeballs squished against each other.
He has an upside down butt on his
head. If he crosses his eyes, he could like have his pupils grind against each other.
Step into my show.
Bullet Bill. It's only 15. Was it more expensive at night or something?
Usually.
Oh.
It was 20 last time.
It's kinda weird. Also, you know that red thing on Yoshi's back? It's a saddle.
It's a shell.
It's a saddle.
It's a shell.
It's a saddle. But it's supposed to look like a shell.
Well, how come no one rides him in this game?
Because Yoshi's his own man. He's not going to carry the team.
He's riding so low. Riding so low.
We need to make sure they don't get the love letters. Go!
Where am I? Okay, there.
Come here. God!
No!
I'm gonna wait for the love letter. 3, 2.
Give me!
Oh! How did he get. He knew where he was gonna land.
The other one.
Where is it?
I heard it.
No, it's just saying. There it is, up top. How? Block him! Block him!
I can't.
Block it!
He still wins.
They both won. They tied. They get double points.
This one's bull.
Yeah, somehow they know exactly where it's going to land. Before it shows on the screen, they look for the shadow and they know which one it is.
Well, then we just split up and stick with one of them and steal it. But it landed in his hands. He didn't move.
No, that's what I'm saying. He went to the shadow where it was going to be and he just waited. Oh, somebody put it right before that so they could lose everything.
No, they would. They'd lose five.
Goomba. We're gonna start filling up this row with the Goombas.
Goomba. Goomba, Oompa,
Goombadastello!
My head at all!
Go Hitler, go Hitler.
Except when Sponge watches this, you know. Why is he. SpongeBob is gonna be
quiet. I gotta go get one more star, but I can't even make it, so I'm wasting money.
Why are you saying go Hitler?
That's my Sponge impersonation.
Wah!
Might as well put a Goomba. Well. Might as well.
You thought you could afford it?
Nope. Think again.
You're dead.
It's about to be nighttime, too, isn't it? Yeah, so it's gonna be like 40 coins. He's gonna be like, oh, well.
You've been taxidermized by Yoshi's tongue. You're dead.
Planned it, but didn't matter. It's not a place.
Well,
down.
I couldn't afford 3 anyway, so it's better. It's gonna be a battle. I knew it, it's a battle.
Have you battle, Llama?
You know when I said it was a battle, and then it was a battle?
Please be only 30. That's fine.
What? Oh, I thought it was nighttime wheel. I was like, what's the difference? We're only 71 short.
We should go insect ride.
Okay. Oh.
What was that sun doing? He was like crawling on the stairs behind the icon. Oh, we get first pick, don't we?
It's random.
I do.
It's random.
I better get first pick. I want that ladybug. Damn it. Don't pick that ladybug. Don't you dare.
Get the snail.
Okay, good.
The beetle sucks. I freaking hate it.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we got the ones we wanted.
If you do all of these exactly perfectly, the snail cannot win.
Pretty much. The snail used to be the best one, but I guess we used to suck at the other ones.
The grasshopper and ladybug are the best.
Unless you're like a brutal bot with the beetle and you instantly hit it.
Yeah. Damn it, you win.
Yeah!
Oh, damn it. Oh well. I think we get all the coins.
The grasshopper is just the best. See, the snail sucks. Because it can reach really far, but it takes forever, and then it goes.
If you did it at the exact perfect moment where it's like the furthest out, you still wouldn't win if everyone was doing perfectly, just like you. How does it not read it in the middle of the score? I'll hold the fort till you get back. Yeah. Boo gets a pity coin. Oh, Yoshi gets two pity coins. Boo gets nothing. Fuck Boo. Alright, B5. And 5. Oh. I'll put it at the end. It's more likely to get landed on. Wow. That was not cool. He's got to rush to his gambling addiction again. Koopa could use a mushroom to rush to his gambling addiction. Yeah. Alright, let's watch him fail. What? He instantly picked it.
Okay.
The moment it stopped, he just picked the first one and got it. And yet they can't do it when it's going slower in the daytime. Also, the stars are 30, so it's not worth it.
Shit, I'm right there.
You could have gone for a duel.
Damn it! I don't have any coins. I want to still shock him. I don't care if he's out of money. I want him to shock.
No, I want him to get a duel.
I can get a duel.
You have a slow?
No, but I can run around the board till I get it.
Just keep going around.
There, I got it.
No, you didn't.
Almost.
If you had one more, you would have gotten it.
If not Tekken, we can do Brawl, but I'd rather do Tekken.
You should do Tekken.
Because it's really fun.
Snow World. Yes.
Shit.
Oh crap, I go first. I just have to go all out just in case the bots. Well, I mean, they never
go last.
They never go over 5,000. Should I just go all out?
Yeah, just in case.
Yeah.
Every time I try to do it your way, it doesn't work.
Oh, dang it. Almost got max. I missed 3 turns or something. No, I missed like 5 turns. Whatever. Yeah, I was worried they were going to beat me.
Every time I do your way, though, he just sits still.
Well, like, put your fingers this high up. Like, literally put them 2 inches up. Like this. And just, like, smash them down. And lift them up as soon as you touch it. Like this, look. Like, do it like a claw.
It's not gonna work.
You're not doing it high enough. Whatever. Lift your fingers higher. Oh my god, you suck.
I did it my way at the end.
We've gotta gotten 3,000. It's kind of funny how you used to be the master of this. Did you just fart in your mic?
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's my mic fuzzy you have on the end of yours.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh man, I better rush to my gambling addiction like Koopa Kid. Kid Koopa. Kid
I kid Koopa, I kid.
Wait, hold on, I'll go this way. I just want to land on those stupid doors.
100.
50,000? We got 50,000, a double dragon? We have exactly 100 coins. Alright, he does not want to miss. Ooh, what is he going for? The gambling? He has to get the gambling.
Anyways, meanwhile, in Yoshi Land.
Oh, you almost got it. It doesn't matter which way you go. You might as well go up, and then whenever it comes daytime, you can just buy a bunch.
And I wanted to do 2v2. I wanted to do burn style. Or burn still.
I prefer Ryan Styles. Alright, I'm not gonna mess it up this time, I swear.
Man, you suck.
Wow, he missed that by 3. There is 2.
It doesn't let me do it till it does a full freaking circle.
Yeah, you have to wait for the second one. Finish! You have to wait for one to go by.
On my first turn, I waited for the second one and it still didn't let me.
Oh, it's weird. It always lets me do it after the first one goes by.
Or, you know what game we could do? The best game in the world. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
You want Dude Bro? Your Dude Board?
Dude, I just calabungered in my pants!
Oh my god. I almost missed that. They almost have enough to gamble.
Almost.
One more coin.
Maybe next turn, guys.
One more coin and they can gamble.
One, two, three. That's enough for me.
One, 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 two, three. 8, 9. Battle.
A battle? Have you got it?
Oh, dang it. We're gonna lose coins no matter what.
Oh shit! We need to make sure they get 4th and 4th.
Tie and 4th. Where are they going? Okay, let's do
I can win Stamp By Me.
I usually do bad on Stamp By Me for some reason.
I think it's our best shot though, because Hyper Sniper could go anyway.
Yeah, that's true. They might get 100 lucky. And Strawberry Short Fuse. Yeah, let's do this one. Short Fuse is just never worth it. If you have a choice. Just because it's...
You always have a choice on 2v2.
Yeah, but I mean, if you're doing... So how do you... Is it left and right? Or
B.
Is it...
B is left, A is right.
Okay.
How did I just freaking miss?
Okay. Yeah, I'm doing fucking terrible! Oh my god! I forgot you have to do it like a split second before it gets there.
Toad is... I mean... Who's beating me? Not anymore.
Yeah, I was like, Yoshi's beating you.
Stop at 22.
Dang it!
Just stop, stop.
Oh, nice! Tied at the last
second. Okay, that's the best we could possibly do.
I mean, we could have done better, but...
But I mean, like, that's the best both tying for first.
Yeah, both tying. God, how does it keep doing that? It's loading the screen. And look, all I do, pull it out, push it back in, and then it reads it fine.
That's what she said.
Oh, I get it. Oh, I get it. Or is it not going to read it this time?
And it puts them first and second.
They're first and second.
So having third and fourth is...
They get nothing. They got nothing.
See, I told you, that's what we need to do. Make, like, if they got second, they would have got something, but they didn't get second.
I thought they would have at least got like a few pity coins.
Well, whoever gets first place gets half the coins. And there were two of us.
I guess we literally got half the coins each.
Well, I got one more than you for some reason.
I guess let me see if I can gamble. Get some of our stars back that they stole earlier. Just help me watch this in case I...
Left, right, up, left, right, left, right, up.
Up, down, left, right, left, down, up. Where is it? Okay. Bottom right.
Top left,
yeah.
No, bottom! Well, there's the star they lost. The one we gave them. Oh, look what's right in front of you.
What, a Koopa?
No, right in front of you.
That's an electric, I think.
Okay, oh, it's good. Just fire. If it was, we'd be screwed. We'd lose everything.
Not really.
No, no. If you go down, you're going to hit his trap that he wants you to hit.
What trap? Oh.
the one he's hanging out next to for some reason.
Might as well go left. We can both get a bunch of stars.
1, 2, 5.
Actually, we can only get 6 stars right now.
Well, actually...
How did they just find a golden one? We had to pay 20 for that. Oh, come on!
Nothing.
I at least wanted to get those 3 coins they had.
Climbing that ladder was exhausting. I think you heard this.
Oh.
No! Right.
No, we're not
last
gonna lose.
Last time we tied.
We're not gonna lose.
And it gave them the win.
We were ahead the entire goddamn time, and at the last second they somehow blasted ahead. We were full gate in front of them. Go! Look at Toad, he's like flying. Crap, I was pressing it too fast for it to... Oh my gosh, they caught up. No, never mind, they're way behind. I saw us both go through a red gate at the same time, and I thought they were with us.
They're no longer with us.
Oh my gosh.
You want to know how to get the high score? Put a brutal bot in your team.
Yeah. No one else can keep up with Toad. I just pressed it too fast.
No, it's not physically possible. If you pulling it lifts your whole body, you cannot physically do that. You're not even heavy enough to pull it.
Please don't get a one. Please don't get a one. Okay, good.
If your body goes up in the air, then that means it's stronger than you. Stronger than your weight.
Might as well buy them. It's not like we're losing money unless they get five coins at night.
That's like the flaw in Dragon Ball Z. It's about how much you weigh, because your strength is like your weight. So like, if they were to try to pull a building down, then they would probably do it. But in
real
life,
they can also fly and pull downwards.
Yeah, but they would just like pull it and it would work like that. But they would have to weigh like 10,000 pounds.
No, they can use their energy to like pull the building down with them. It's not about physical strength or weight. It's about their energy.
It's called chi.
It's called Ki.
It's called Chica. All those Chicas.
443. Come back when you're not a poor man.
Put him right next to the
right
star.
Right in front of the star. Right in front of the star.
He's like, I'll get it next turn.
Yeah, it's right
it's
in front of the star.
It's only 5 coins. It's only 5 coins, guys.
Oh.
Give us half your coin, or whatever.
Come back when you got coins, scrub. Scrub of the year.
Year of the year. Year of the Dragon.
Year of the I should have said that. Year of the Dragon. if you go down, you'll pass Donkey Kong, so you can go whatever. Don't go right. You'll land on the door.
So were people saying that like at the beginning of 2012, blink of the year, or did that start just today?
What do you mean?
Just saying like blink of the year after everything.
No, that's just like a thing that they have, like, you know, game of the year.
I know, but they're saying it because it was the New Year's.
Maybe. They were just saying they wanted to have a.
But they only like people.
They wanted
only
rape for the
that.
Beginning of the new year. It's like rape of the year, the year of the year.
I know, but people said that in other games without you that I saw.
I don't know.
I don't think I should buy anything. Too late.
You could have bought something worth 10.
They were all 15 or 5.
Oh. Well, it's gonna be a battle. It's a four-way battle.
It's only battle when I say it's battle.
I want to do the, what is that one? We have to shoot the bullets and jump on them.
Gun. Run gun. Or
run a gun.
Jump the gun.
Shoot and goot.
Oop. No, it's mine, Boo. It's mine.
What?
That's right. He got a ball.
Okay. I thought he pushed me and he got the golden one that I was on. I was about to be so mad.
You mad?
I'm not fucking mad.
I love when I like scream that I'm not mad on games and people like they think I'm serious. And I'm like, I'm not mad!
Should I wait and let you catch up to me? Whoops, I didn't mean to push you.
I just found the golden one right here. Oh, I knew it, look.
Oh, I thought you were in the blue one for a second. Let me get one. Excuse me. I need to find one.
I'll get him.
I need to find
here.
One. I didn't find one. Where's the one? It didn't let me. Oh my god. Oh well. It's only 20 coins.
I think we
coins.
Got everything in the pool.
I think we did.
How did the boats get in there? Because they're surrounded by pillars.
They ramped it.
It was like the lost city of.
They're going full
Atlanta,
speed and
Georgia.
They like ramped over the. The side railings, whatever. 360 degrees from the womb to the tomb. Get a one, get a one, get a one, get a one! Damn.
Get a one, get a one, get a one, 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 get a one, get a one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Or, I can be MLG 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, land on my own. And continue the pattern of putting a giant death trap.
Just enough to get nothing.
Story of his life. They have 8 stars, we should do something about that. We should
Can't.
Only focus on
instead of buying them, let's take them.
Yeah, only focus on getting duels. Like just try and buy slow shrooms everywhere. Put it on that blue one right in front of there. Yeah, that one. That one. Just enough to get nothing.
I'm waiting for nighttime when it's 5. That's how good I am.
It's gonna be 48, 45, 49, 50.
Poke punch out. Damn it.
We need to work together and like trap one in the corner for infinite points.
This one's stupid though. This is like the worst game ever.
Let's go to the right corner. Trap one in the
I'm
corner.
I'm already stepping on them.
Oh crap. Come to the left side. I have trap one here. Ah, damn it. Kid Koopa jumped on my head.
Kid Rock.
Kid Rock, here. Oh dang
Get
it,
over
it went
here.
Under me.
It's in there, kid.
Here. Oh dang it, I had one.
Didn't mean to jump on you.
Dang it, we're all jumping on each other. Dang it. Alright, let one go to the right.
I have 11.
Drop.
Oh, here, here.
Wait.
I got one. Whatever, I win.
Yeah. You don't have 11, you have 17.
I had 11 and then I trapped one and got 6.
Oh. I thought I was looking at Koopa Kid's score, and I'm like, oh, I can catch up.
I saw that, and I was gonna say we should try to tie, but he was at 11.
Yeah, it was worth it just go for it.
You're too short. And that one really does matter how tall you are.
And 5. Oh, told you it was gonna be 40. Walk by and flip him off.
I'm not buying anything there. I'm gonna buy a freaking slow shroom.
Just enough to gamble.
If you lose, we're not getting 2 stars. I'm gonna kill you.
Excuse me, I burp. How many turns are left? Oh, jeez. We're in the last stretch. I'm just gonna go for the treasure. I'm gonna miss horribly though. I missed horribly.
Wow.
Hold on, wait. Now. Got
Snake.
It.
Now.
Now. Loads of money.
We should tell Sponge to get on the Wii online and beat him up on Smash Brawls. Or Smash Bros. Brawl.
Smash Brawl.
Smash Brawls.
He says his Wii has trouble connecting when he's at college or whatever. Well, I think he's at home right now, yeah, because it's the holidays.
Yo, homie.
Oh, poor kid Koopa.
We almost got 3 coins from him.
Almost, but not quite. Now he's gotta gamble away the rest of his stars.
He's all washed up, going to black markets. Selling away his life.
No, it's only 1 star taken away. You should take away 2 and get 4. 2 wins.
You should be able to pick how much you risk, and you can risk 17.
Get like 30.
Lost it. Bottom left.
Jinx!
It's the bottom left, I think. I lost it, but I thought I saw
it. I have no idea where it is.
Oh, it's the top left.
I wasn't even paying attention the whole time.
Because we were looking at the same one.
I just looked at one whenever it stopped.
I only started.
How did they not get it during the daytime when there's only 3 and it's going slower? But at night, they're just like, that one. Oh, do it.
He has to risk a star.
Duel me. Yes! Come at me, bro. Please be Sumo of Dumo. I'm invincible at Sumo of Dumo.
That one sucks.
Or Black.
The best one is Rope. Whatever.
Sumo of Dumo! Damn it.
Pitfall. That's the one I'm talking
yeah,
about.
That's
with
the one. So it's 50-50. It's not even 50-50. he wins.
Just like, jump to the middle if you can.
Force them off. Like, get the fuck off.
I mean, it still doesn't even. I don't know how this works.
And I lose.
I don't know who it picks up, if it's
yeah.
If it's the person who picks one first, or...
Yeah, I lose, look.
Like, why does it pick him?
Why does it pick him?
He was farther away, and you pick yours first.
Why does he- this- there's no skill in that. It's just a free win for the bots, because
and
the
then
bots-
Boo starts typing, you mad?
I'm a fucking mad! Reset the game! Butthead! You get a bad case of Kirby face.
Nope.
Hi!
Kirby's dead. He's been taxidermized.
Hi! Wow! Wow!
Hey, Yoshi!
Hey, Yoshi! Get a light! Mole it! Damn it, this gives them free money. So they can land on our stuff and give us money.
I don't have any money already. Alright, don't ruin it this time.
You're up first, don't ruin it.
Last time you missed every single one.
You missed every single one! You missed every single one.
No, I just missed one. For my group.
Oop,
you missed
one.
You missed, you missed your top one.
I got my top one.
There, now you have a straight line.
Shit. Oh, damn it, I wasn't going far enough. Oh well.
He got nothing. They had 15 when you had 15. And he got nothing.
It's because he's not aerodynamic. How come Boo didn't just float up there?
He turns into the cloud. He just doesn't come out the
just
other
like
side.
Just like flipped off the flips off the
he
sun and the moon.
He
flips off the sun and the moon. Just like flies up and gets all the coins and flies away.
Gavilka fish. Do you remember that?
I'm gonna duel you. Take that Kirby face off.
How come I want the gold medicine to have gotten?
No, look, Kirby has a green mask on. Like, Kirby's real face is white, but he has like green straps.
He's wearing bunny ears. And he has a white necktie.
Damn it, they're gonna get the treasure. Or they're gonna not.
Boo.
I'm kinda surprised it failed.
That's Yoshi calling you a little bitch.
Duel! If this was 1 turn later, it'd be a duel. Yeah, 1 turn
two
later.
Turns.
No, 2 turns later. No.
probably a dog.
Yeah.
Wicked stage that someone broke in and stabbed us. We're like, oh, oh, shit.
The dog jumped in and stabbed us.
11. Remember when we had 11 stars and they had like 3?
Yeah.
How many turns?
We already looked at that like 4 times.
I didn't see.
Just go down.
Just kidding.
Chances are you won't make it to star in one turn. It's like 9 away.
It's like 5 away.
It's like 9.
Yep, 5.
It's 59.
Battle. Oh, I knew it! Every time I say battle, it just turns into a battle.
I'm like too close again.
I know, I just pulled it away.
Oh, that's all I got. We gotta get first and second again.
The last time I was just like battle.
And battle.
You got it.
Let's do control. Did they both go on hyper? I think they both went on hyper.
No, they went middle and left.
Oh, okay.
If we both go on control stick, you need to make it to the end, and then I'm gonna say now, and we just don't press anything and die at the same time. When we're the last two.
Yeah. That's gonna be hard to do. That's gonna be assuming that they both die within a reasonable amount of time. We're both not going like ding, ding, ding.
They both died at the same time, and I was the last one.
Yeah. I don't know why this controller has been getting weird. Like when I press left and right, then he like goes up and down. Also, I fucking hate. Look, he's pointing up. That's pointing left and right.
He's too little. Take a bigger person.
Look, he's pointing up. So I can't tell if I'm pointing the right way or not.
Well, I'm gonna look at you when you point up and see what he
look,
looks like.
When I point down, he's pointing left and right.
See, that's a significant up.
Yeah, but when I go down, you can't even notice the difference.
He just sags.
And when he goes up, it goes into his head.
That's downright, man. Downright awful.
I thought I was pressing up and up, because... Ugh!
Don't look at you, just...
I gotta know if I did it right. Yeah, it should've been Luigi.
Who's gonna die in the next one? Nope. Okay, get ready when I say. No.
Nice.
Yes. That was perfect.
What? Why's it got sad music? We won.
Nobody won because we died at the same time? Okay.
Okay, I was gonna be like,
because there
what?
Was no actual winner.
Yeah, there's no actual winner, so it just said, oh, sad music.
Oh, he got one coin.
Wait, where'd that one coin come from?
Last time it was 34 and I got 35. It was exactly like this. But I had 35 and you had 34. I'm not even kidding.
Where did that extra coin come from?
There were 69 total.
Oh, that's right, because they didn't have enough. Okay. I was like, if every team put in 30, then we should have had, like, more.
But, like, that's the exact same as last time. I got 35, though, and you got 34.
Which one should I use?
The second one.
I don't even know which one that is anymore. Put a thwomp in your ass.
Put an ass in your thwomp.
Do thwomps have asses?
There's a crack in your thwomp.
Fall down, you're in their
they
ass.
They can have cracks, can't they? When they smash, the bottom of them get cracked.
Oh, he almost landed on it. They have to keep gambling, because...
We have to try to get their freaking...
There's no way for us to stop them from gambling. Theoretically, they could just get infinite stars, because they never lose, apparently. They just keep going at night and doubling their stars.
There's one way. I can't reach him.
No, you can't go backwards. Or forwards from another path.
Batman, there's not a way. There's always a way.
Is that you mean? No, no, no. Might as well buy something. It doesn't matter. You're not going to buy anything right now.
It's not who you are inside.
By the golden.
What you do that defines you.
It doesn't matter about coin gathering anymore. Because there's only a few turns left. So get the gold. Go for the gold.
I swear to God. Swear to me.
I swear to gold.
Swear to me. Okay, Batman.
Where are your drugs going?
What did you say?
Where are your drugs going?
What?
I need a cough drop. Where are the other drugs?
Go! I'll get bottom, you get top.
What's the difference between you and me? I'm not the one wearing hockey pads. And I have a clear throat.
Oh god, that one. It's yours.
Oh, I hit it. I didn't know what was happening.
You didn't take care of your top hat.
I was thinking of Batman.
Why'd you lose? Because I'm thinking of Batman.
True.
That one?
What? There was nothing I could have done. I was non-stop smashing.
There was something you could have done. Not lost on the first one. Quit doing that.
What?
Losing. Look, they have 27 now. That's enough to buy one star.
Not at night. Well, it's daytime now. I can buy 5 stars.
Grease lightning. Grease lightning.
I'm gonna stall him as long as I can so he can't get anything.
Quit stalling.
Show me your marks. Hey, look. Cheaper.
If you just didn't do that, we could have bought more stars.
Doesn't matter. Once it gets nighttime, we're gonna use both these goldens and go around and get the 5.
We'll be out of money, man.
Don't be dead!
I'll be careful. You'll be dead.
Butthead.
I'ma be dead. Dead.
Oh no, he didn't. Oh, they have enough to play. They have enough to play and they're gonna get 70.
Everyone knows that only Yoshi can get the jackpot and gain 5 coins out of it.
Well, it goes slower in the day, and he's... Or he's an idiot.
He goes slower in the day, and he's an idiot. Was that 15?
Yeah.
Or 20?
It's 25.
20. 15, really, because he spent 5, so I was right. 15.
Give me $20, no wifing in the club. Oh, he's gonna go right in front of the star and just buy them all. 2 of them. Oh.
Sucks to suck.
He's as far away from the star as possible, except if he's on the other side of the map.
Nope. They're dead.
They've been check tested by taxidermy.
Look at the puppies! Nope. They're dead. And this coyote. Probably thought this coyote was alive. Sounds like he's calling out for help, like he's being murdered.
Help!
It's his dying breath. Bowser just like stomped on him. He's like, ah! He's dead.
I heard you like pub stomps.
Toad stomps.
I stepped on a bar. It's a pub stomp.
Bow.
I didn't say it in time this time, but still. It's a bow.
Be 40.
Oh, they can afford
it.
Oh,
look. Yeah, they're gonna have 5 left.
So we'll just tie for first again and get all their money.
This one. We have the best chance on this one.
Yeah.
Except if one of them gets hit by the bomb. Don't risk it. If we get hit by a bomb and get knocked off, that'd be stupid. If you're jumping in the air and you get hit by a bomb, you lose. Actually, you get directly hit by a bomb, I think you lose anyway, don't you?
Yeah, it kills you, I think.
They're gonna kill each other!
Yeah, they are. Oh, sorry, I stepped
idiots.
On you.
Where am
oh,
I going?
Careful!
Oh!
I punched him and he stayed perfectly still.
Off the edge.
No, he was stuck on Boo's head.
Oh, should I hit you? Get off!
Don't let him get over here.
Get on my level.
Shit. Okay. Don't get hit by these things.
Just watch for the shadows. It's easy. Here comes Choo Choo.
I am the shadows. I am the night. The dark night.
Alright, watch for the shadows.
At night? Are we on the other side of the river?
Yeah. Whoop!
Shit!
Don't bother jumping.
If you jump, then the cannonballs don't stun you.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Whoop! Where's the other one?
We slide around.
Like, just a little bit.
We can fly off the edge. Regardless, if it hits you, you're dead, so just don't get hit by them.
Wow!
It sends you flying.
I was like, why are they back on here? They didn't win.
So they can receive their pity coin.
Scrubs got stomped. They're not getting any pity coin.
This is the third battle that we got first and first. No pity.
No pity.
I pity the pity.
So we just stole all the coins except one. Why do you keep doing that?
Why? How are you doing that?
See if it does it this time. If it just stayed in there and read it again, then it'd be fine.
It's time to smoke now, the one though.
What is it gonna do?
Switch stars.
I think they're
coins.
Ahead of us in the question mark spots. Because they've gotten more of the hat spinning
and, the
and more of the broomsticks.
The hat spin isn't a question mark, it's just.
Oh, that's right. So, well, they just got all the coins back.
Whatever. We got 40 coins. We got that 40 coins.
Wait, it's not going to be nighttime ever again?
For one turn, it will.
Oh, okay.
It won't even be worth it. I mean, just buy 5 stars.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
And then go feed your gambling addiction.
Oh, I missed it. I don't want it. I'm too good for that.
Cause like if it gets to nighttime and it's 30 or 40, then it's for nothing.
No, I can't afford gambling. Or it's only 5, never mind. Oh. Oh well.
No, you can gamble twice. I gotta get that hat.
Go for the duel. Go for the duel.
I gotta get the hat.
Go for the duel. Oh dang it, if they go for the duel, then they can 40 coin.
He just wants the hat.
Yeah, he just wants the hat.
He's like a TF2 player. Yes, 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 hats, give me hats, give me hats.
Alright, look, it's daytime and he's gonna miss it.
I can't wear them, but I wanna see the hats. What's wrong with the sound?
That was kinda weird. It's cause it's going backwards.
Left.
Wrong.
You are not so smart as you think.
Yeah, in the daytime they can't get it, but at night when there's twice as many and it's going faster.
The fog distracts. And the two-dimensional city in the background. Did you see it?
Oh, he's going for donkey.
Only helps us, I guess, unless he gets a bonus.
He's gonna get a boner.
Minigame.
DK boner.
It's gonna be the stupid banana shake one that I hate.
You can't win the banana shake one. You can't react in time to, like, dodge a hammer. If you're maximum, like, pressing.
Man, you can't. This one.
This is the one where you jump on the barrels, isn't it?
Where you roll.
No, it's the one jump on the barrels. We need to not bump into each other so we can get the most.
I freaking sucked at this one last time. I think I missed the first barrel and fell in the water.
Wow, he stole it in front of me somehow.
Finish! I didn't.
Wow.
I didn't get to
you
jump
still
in.
Still got the most.
I got the most.
I jumped on two barrels with one banana, and then somehow he like pushed me away and landed faster than I did.
I guess you switched your skills with me. Show us those muscles, Donkey Kong.
Here's one.
Oh, he didn't. He turned into a.
He turned into a bird.
He turned little, and then he shrunk. I mean, then he turned into small.
Oh, we need to land on him. We get a duel. Excuse me.
Is it that time of the day? The duel? It's a good day to Die Hard 2 with a Vengeance. Again. Have you seen the commercials for that? It's a good day to Die Hard.
It's a good day.
But the stupid movie.
It's a good day to Die Hard.
But the movie's called It's a Good Day to Die Hard. It looks so stupid.
I think it looks great. I love Die Hard. It's the best Christmas movie.
I know, they're trying too hard, and he's like 68.
Yeah, they're trying kind of hard with these ladies, too.
They're try hard.
Try hard, too. Try harder.
Try hard with a Vengeance 5. It's a good day to try hard.
I have the record on Throw Me Bone.
Throw me a bone, shut up.
Go. Always press it like a split second after it starts. Oh, I hit it. Dodged it, barely. Oh, that's gonna be close.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no! Hit one. Doesn't matter, hit one.
No, no, no! I'm gonna hit this one.
Oh, it's between me and Koopa Kid.
It was me! Look at me! I was running at the end.
So was Koopa Kid. He was further than you were.
That was nothing!
That was nothing! Who says that? Raditz? From
yeah, when he
Budokai.
deflects a key blast, he's like, that was nothing!
That reminds of the time I was playing with Patrick, and he was Super Saiyan 2 Broly, and I was Cell Jr. And
he died.
And I killed him.
Did you do the self-destruct thing?
No, I just kept doing Kamehameha. No, no, I was in his closet playing without looking at the screen, because he was getting mad that I was beating him.
Get out of the closet.
Yeah, so I was in the closet with the Wiimote, just like, shaking it.
Were you trapped in the closet with R. Kelly?
Yeah. Oh, I don't even know what I'm gonna do here.
Have you seen the parody of that by Weird Al?
I've not seen it. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
It's called Trapped in the Drive-Thru. And he's pretty. Like, do you know what Trapped in the Closet is?
No.
Oh.
It's called Being Gay.
It's a song by R. Kelly. That it's like a series that he made that's like.
Is he sad because he can't come out that he's gay? Because he's a.
No, he's hiding in the closet because he just had sex and then the person's husband came home. And he's hiding in the closet. And he's like.
I like how you said the person and not the woman's husband.
Implying well, there's a bunch of people.
He was with the man.
And then, like.
And the man's like, husband came home.
Someone else's wife, like, cheats with a midget or something like that.
What the hell? Rappers are weird.
But he's not even a rapper. He's like an R&B singer. Because he's the one that sings I Believe I Can Fly.
Yeah.
And then Trapped in the Closet, he just like...
No, Michael Jordan sings that.
Oh, he does? But it's like 10 minutes each of him just saying like, I walk around, look at the window.
But I was trapped in the closet. Might as well use the gold.
And for no reason at all, at one point, he's like, I pull out my Beretta. He like pulls out a gun. He's just like sitting
in the closet. Buy everything.
Oh. I probably should have gotten
slow shroom.
Gotten a slow shroom.
Have you gotten?
I got a slow shroom for battle.
Like that Mohawk Yoshi's doing.
But it's not really a Mohawk. It's his eyes. And we have more than three times their amount of stars now.
I was like, how'd you taunt?
I'm just taunting because I'm better than you.
I'm better than you.
Did you see that video?
You know I'm right.
The kid was so stupid. And then he thinks the other person that's using his own voice is like stupid for talking like that. I'm better than you.
You know I'm right. You know I'm right.
You're dumb. I'm better.
Granted, get away. Oh. Alright, I'll press A, you press B, but we'll never lose, except if we lose.
You're thinking of the wrong game.
No. Same as Liam. We press a different button.
I thought you were thinking of the odd card out. Go! Look at Yoshi.
See, this way one of us has to win.
I'm gonna press L again. No, I'm pressing Y.
You can't press Y.
Shit.
It's ABRL.
I'm kidding.
Abril.
Better than them.
I suck.
Sucks to be Koopa Kid. Oh, jeez, okay.
Oh, you win.
I had my hand like this, and I was pressing A and X, and I was like, he's not pressing anything, because I pressed A once already. And he was just sitting still.
Yoshi!
Mario. Better than you guys.
Mario, it's Yoshi! It's Yoshi! I'm a football, Mario!
You're stoned, Luigi.
Oh, okay.
You ever see the Super Mario Brothers Super Show?
I've seen that part.
Yeah.
See, I told you it would be 40.
I need a slow shroom.
Go get it.
I'll just use this and hope I can get one real quick. Wait, how much is it? 40?
Yeah.
Oh, dang it.
You can get one.
It's not really worth it.
There it is.
Nice.
Oop,
I just gotta go close to one.
There it is.
Where's the closest one? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4.
No,
five,
you're two
six.
Away.
Damn it. Oh, he's gonna get away so far.
That's it.
Wait,
he's six away.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
He's six away.
I'm gonna bet 40 coins we have exactly. Because it counts the duel before it counts the minus three.
Yeah.
So I have just enough. I want a star. No, I want stars. It said stars, as in more than one star. Give me more than one star.
But he's better than you.
He's a butthead.
He's gonna beat you. He's better. You're dumb. Bonanza.
Oh, this is the corral, isn't it?
It's the
or is the one with the giant booze?
No, it's the one we use.
Oh, it's the corral. Okay.
Corral? What?
You gotta corral them into the.
You're hurting them.
You gotta put them in the corral. Yeah, help me get my my booze.
I heard you like booze, so we put a boo in your boo pit, so you can collect booze.
Stealing all of his booze.
You're stealing his booze.
Yeah.
He's beating you.
No, he's not.
Because you took all his booze.
Yeah. Two more! Damn it. Then get two more in.
I'm drunk. You don't have an excuse.
There's a boo herding booze into the corral.
While he's consuming booze.
What happens if you get a tie? Oh, I guess you just don't get anything. What? I just pressed A. I heard me press A. I pressed A to skip the chat.
And I pressed A. It's a wonderful kind of...
And I pressed A. Yeah. I pressed A.
No, I was doing...
See, look, I didn't even press A and it skipped the.
I was doing the Arthur theme song. I don't know what you're doing.
And I you've never seen
a.
It's
a wonderful kind of day.
You never seen a. What was it called? Magical Secret Powers with He-Man?
No.
I'll have to show you that. Like, what the fuck?
You sound like PewDiePie. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the
fuck,
fuck,
bros?
What the fuck?
Give me the bro fist.
What the fuck? I feel like that's what he says.
That's what Sponge says.
Now, last three coins. And I always sound like I'm out of breath. Hey, bros. Give me a bro fist, because I have no friends. It's true. Nobody gives it to me in real life, so I just ask for it.
Brofist my camera and pretend like millions of people are brofisting back. Why do you only buy two? Oh, because it's 40.
Cause he can't buy
anymore. I was like, what the hell? He's an idiot. Oh, they had under 10.
So is PewDiePie like in a church or something?
Is what do you mean?
A pie on a pew?
Nah, that's not what he is. He's a. It's like, you know, when someone smells stinky, they're like, PewDie!
No, that must be. That must be a European thing. European on my boot.
Get a zero, get a zero. Oh, I have a soul shroom, I can get
it. I'll get you.
I'm just gonna keep stalking and be like, duel.
Stalking your mom, just stalking your mom.
You need to get another slow shroom for me.
For me to poop on.
For me to poop on.
Alright, let's see if we can follow it. I lost it.
I got it. I lost it.
I lost that just now. I think it's the bottom left. Top right.
Bottom middle.
Top right.
I think it's the bottom middle.
It's top right.
That one.
It's top right. Like, he picked the opposite one because they switched and he didn't see. It's the top right.
Oh, it was between ours. The one right between both of them.
Oh well. Whoever wins, they lose. He almost landed on the duel and then I would have dueled him again.
No, he would have gone for me.
I don't think he can make that. Nah, he's way too far. He's behind you, isn't he?
He can land on a Bowser.
Where's Koopa?
He's behind me.
Oh.
He's just got past the star.
If you get like a 20, you might land on Boo with me.
Not gonna happen. What the f-
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait, did you land in the middle? You did. It's our chance of redemption.
There's your other sluggish room.
Get another sluggish room. That means I have two more turns to Oh well.
The fuck? I was holding my hand like this. Like I was just holding it. And then I pressed A.
Oh,
whatever.
Well. We never got to do the, shooting, jumping one.
Don't jump the gun, we can still do it.
I get it. I hate this version, it's so bad at night.
They can just come out and hit you.
Yeah, you cannot dodge. They already got a golden. No, they didn't, it sounded like a golden. What, I hit?
It's impossible for me to get any, because how slow Yoshi runs, and then one piranha plant separated me.
Oh my! Ugh. Get it! If you touch, that's so stupid. If you walk into one, it doesn't count.
Finish. Jeez, I missed one of the golden ones, but still.
I missed like every single one.
That one was so like he's not fast enough to run to the things in time, and then a piranha plant separates me.
Yeah, you never know when a piranha plant's just gonna like come up your ass. No homo.
Well, they can't appear on the one you're standing on, but they can come next to you.
Yeah.
And it got to the point where every time I would stomp, the ball would go away, and another would come out, so when I would stomp again, that
one
would go away.
Oh shit! He got a 3, didn't he?
Either way, he's close enough for you to reach, because he was right where you are.
Oh, I can- okay. 1, 2, yeah, 3.
You didn't have to get a 3.
Okay. I'm not gonna go for this, I don't care.
May as well.
Well, I mean, I'm just gonna lose
it. We always miss it.
I'm not interested in you, Shy Guy.
I don't know about you, but I know about me. Swag, swag, swag.
I hope so bad he gets a 1, duels me, then I get a 1. Duel him because I land on him, then duel him because I land on the duel spot.
I heard you like duels.
I want stars. Multiple.
I like how Exhibit's most famous thing is just him being on pictures of things. Let's say, I heard you like this.
Yo, dog, I heard you blanked with blank, so I blanked in your blank.
Has nothing to do with this stupid TV show.
Yo, dog, I heard you like soup, so I spit in your soup.
Or his failed attempt at a rap career.
This is the one we have to, like, fall down slowly. Yeah. Yeah.
They always, like, miss it.
Whoa, whoa, hey, whoa,
or they're way
hey,
too early.
Whoa.
You lose. He beat you.
What? Really?
Yeah, he beat you.
Oh. No, I didn't.
I swear, last time I played, if you got past 0, you lose.
No, it's just whoever gets closest to 0. That's why I was not caring. I was like, no, no, I didn't lose, no. I would have reset the game right there.
I'm better than you.
I'm better.
Aww. Get back when you have something to do.
Can I give you a star and bet that? It's like, okay, star goes in the treasure chest.
Got another three.
It keeps laying on red. Might as well use that. Hope you can get to Boo. Taking his booze.
I don't think it's possible to get to him. Oh my gosh.
Definitely not possible. You might be able to go buy another slow shroom. Let's go down. Can't really get anything to go right. Might as well go down and wait for daytime. No slow shroom. Well, might as well not buy anything.
Burn still.
Again.
Again, they go on and on about the vault.
I gotta play like this. One finger. Use one finger, hit right, one finger to hit L. The same finger.
And then I'm gonna have to cover up the whole thing and win.
One more than you.
Nope.
Yeah, it is.
Nope.
Yeah, it is.
Nope.
Oh, nope. They didn't even get halfway. Well, they got over halfway, but just barely. I just really hate the fact that they have 9 stars and we can't take them.
I really hate you.
I hate you too. where'd he go? 3. 1, 2, 3.
The black balloons are see-through. Oh, that's racist. The black ones are just invisible. They're not even there. They don't even matter.
Wait, what did I say? 3?
Yeah.
Get out of my way, scrub. Just push him off the spot. I want stars. More. In water.
Aeolus.
He only gets rid of 1 coin. He's like, here's a star.
Aeolus.
No! Damn it! This is the one where they have a chance that's not by, like, luck.
Yeah, because they just, like, go through it casually. Remember on Brutal, he like jumped across the stars?
Out of my way, scrub. Whoop! Whoop! Whoop!
He died.
Ooh!
He almost died. He's at the start.
I almost fell off, that cog turned so fast.
But there was no way. I think we got all the stars back that we lost. We got more.
Yeah, we got... I dueled him 3 times, so we have 1 more star at least than what they took earlier with that 50-50.
Yo, dog. Oh, he might get right in front of me and I can duel him.
We don't have another slow shroom, though.
I might get it still.
Maybe. You have to get a 3.
It's always the 3s.
It's always the 3.
Go on and on about the 3s.
Oh, he's not going to get the miracle plant, so we're in the clear.
There's one right there.
He like starts, he like picks up the blue spot, and there's like a miracle plant underneath it.
3, 3, 3, 3, 3.
Ugh!
They did that as just a taunt. Last minigame.
Damn, we never got to do jump the gun. No, there's one more minigame after this, isn't there?
There's one after
the last round.
This was the last. No, there's not.
No, it's one more round. It's daytime. It always ends on day.
No.
It always ends on the day.
We do 50 and this is 30.
It's your mom.
It's different.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Go right. Just run. Go! Run in.
I was like, really? What? Sully ahead of me.
Not anymore. Look at him.
He skipped 2 though.
I hope he knows he has to go all the way around the very top of the very bottom to get to the other side.
Yeah, he doesn't.
I'm gonna sit on you! In the Mario world, if I climb down a ladder and touch your head, you die.
Finish. Yeah. Oh, look at those poor Koopas. They're all gonna die when Mario comes by. 101.9. Oh, it was the last turn. Never mind. I think they won the question mark spot.
Doesn't matter.
But we definitely won orbs.
No, we won the game, that's it.
Yeah. Well, you don't know that yet. We have to wait for the end to see who wins. Gee, I wonder who won the minigames.
It could be anyone.
It could be the ones who won every fucking minigame.
No homo. So homo.
That's so homo.
That's so Raven.
Ooh, who could it be? And here's their pity star.
Action star. Cause they got a lot of action when I kick their ass.
Arnold Schwarzenegger. He's an action star.
Was.
Was.
He still thinks he is by being in the Expendables.
Alright, so we still don't know who won. It could be anybody.
It could be you.
Except for Boo and Kid Koopa.
It could be me. It could even... Oh.
It could even be...
Kill me.
I like how Yoshi's like... Toad's like, we're superstars!
And Yoshi's like...
36-9, 101-6.
101 nominations.
Oh my gosh. We won 7 times what they won in minigames.
Well, technically not even 6 times 1.
Well,
it's gonna be technical.
It's 100 to 700, so that's 7. Sponge is gonna go crazy when he hears that.
He'll sound like Toad's taunt.
Wow! Wow!
They land on more blue spots. Could we be landing on our own spot? They land on more red, too. Yeah, we land on so many more of our own.
Or maybe when Sponge gets excited, he makes the Yoshi sound.
One Donkey Kong minigame, no Bowser. No miracle spot.
You mean pot?
And we just land on a duel.
Pot leaves?
Yeah. Marijuana.
It doesn't even look like pot. I don't know. Oh, because they fly away.
It's because they get high. Alright, well, GG.
That's how you do it.
That's how you do it.